So we didn't get to see it earlier. Here it is, how UConn beats Cincinnati tonight. Less than a second to go. Ryan Boatright with the three-pointer. The game had been tied, and that gives the Huskies a 57-54 victory over Cincinnati. Keeps their hopes alive of perhaps an NCAA tournament bid. So the Huskies have to win two more games to get there, the next two. If they're going to do it, they're going to need a heck of a performance from all the guys.